Praise the Lord. I trust the Lord has kept you well as he has. We thank God for a new week and this new season that the Lord has given unto us. We will continue with the devotion on prayer, as we called it, Let Us Pray. And today we are looking at what does God desire when we go to pray to him. And we are going to look at Psalms chapter 34, verse 15 to 17. And we read, it says, The eyes of the Lord are toward the righteous, and his ears towards their cry. The face of the Lord is against those who do evil, to cut off the memory of them from the earth. When the righteous cry for help, the Lord hears and delivers them out of all their troubles. The Lord is near to the brokenhearted and saves the crushed in spirit. And so today, I want to remind us that the Lord's ears are open to our cry. As God reminded us last week that we need to pray, to call him in prayer. God also affirms to us that his ears are open to our cry. You know, the psalmist, I believe it's also the psalmist who says that the God who made ears, will he not hear? The God who made eyes, does he also not see? And what an affirmation, what hope that God gives us, that he hears, he is ready to hear us because he sees us and he's open to us. But he's saying that his eyes and his ears are open to the cry of the righteous. So God wants us to come to him in his righteousness. And we thank God for Christ who died for our sins. And when we go to God and we go in a humble spirit and in humility, God hears us, and he wants us to come with a broken spirit, with a broken and contrite spirit. God desires us to go in all humility. When we look at James chapter 4 going downwards, I think it is in verse 2 where James tells the believers that though they are praying, their prayers are amiss, that their prayers are not being heard. Why? Because they prayed with wrong motives. And how do we pray with wrong motives? When we don't know the will of God, when we don't pray according to the will of God, when our prayers are self-centered, when they are focused to us. But when we look at Psalms 34, God is telling us that he will not despise our broken and crushed spirit, that he wants us to go in humility. He wants us to go with a sincere heart, with genuineness. And believers, what a place, what a time to go to God in prayer. In the beginning of this year, what a time to genuinely seek the face of the Lord. You know, the beauty about going to God with all humility and sincerity is that he knows us. He is the creator of heaven and earth. He is the one who created us. He is the one who knows your future. He knows your end. He knows everything. So when we go to God, we don't need to go with any masks. No, we just need to go to him with all sincerity, with all purity, and with all honesty. And God is definitely going to hear us. So this is a call to us to be righteous, to confess our sins to God, and to call unto him with all sincerity, genuineness, and God is going to answer us. Be blessed and see you next time.